woke up, I was sick. I really wasn't myself because I was kind of like dragging. But the Jeep tour, it was neat. That was a good experience.
Hey, look, a cowboy. No, are you a cowboy?
Sometimes.
Oh, like it. You play the part well.
The Jeep tour was really neat. Not only did it provide for fantastic activities and all kinds of neat things like that, it gave us two characters to work with.
Perfect shoes for the Arizona Sonoran Desert.
Let the record show that Terri Runnels is the only one who is prepared.
We have more venomous insects than anywhere in the world, okay? We have 11 species of rattlesnakes that are out there, okay? She don't need them.
Ooh, baby.
Have you ever got bitten?
Right there, okay?
6 days intensive care, all the anti-venom in the metro area. Testosterone.
I got you.
Makes me awful stupid, but awful charming. Can't help it.
Gotcha. Well, I gotta love these cowboys.
Every time they had something, I'm like, da-da-da, da-da-da. I had a little, of course, a little quip because, well, that's what we do.
Okay, I think it's time to head out of town.
This is the greenest desert in the world with the most plant and cacti. The only place in the world all of these plants grow is here in the Sonoran Desert.
This truly is the nastiest thing out here.
Terri, the second to you, though.
Well, hell, you know me good.
You could tell he was like, hey, what's with the blonde? Shut the blonde up over there.
This I like to call the cactus of life and the cactus of death. Now, the longer I leave that on my skin, the further it'll work its way in.
Oh my God.
Listen to this. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Watch this.
Can we eat that?
Yes.
Now?
Yes.
It's so moist.
I love pickles.
Not only does it have the vitamin C and the moisture your body needs, it's nutritious and delicious. Three pieces for three divas.
Now, we've had Native American people living here, we know through archaeology, for over 12,000 years. One of the special and sacred foods was the fruit on the giant saguaro cactus. And they grow at the very tops of each arm, okay? So after they flower, the flowers drop off and these fruit grow in bunches on them. These guys will grow 60 foot tall. So a giant, like 40, 50 foot cactus can weigh 2 to 5 tons, okay?
Oh, it's so cool in here.
The guys were really well informed as to the vegetation and the history and everything having to do with where we were.
Careful, there's gonna be stuff coming in close, ladies. You just gotta be careful when we pass the trees.
Our driver goes, watch out.
Watch out on your left.
The whole drama thing.
On your left, on your left.
At one point, there's a really steep incline, and so our driver goes, oh my God, am I gonna be able to make it? Oh my God. And we're all sitting there going, just go.
So this stuff, don't let this stuff come in and swipe us. It's like coming in here.
Trish kind of turned the tables on him because she had been in a brutal match.
Oh, you know what? You just got me.
Ow.
Yeah, I'm okay, but.
I got first aid.
Ooh, okay. Is there anything there, though? Is it?
Right there.
Ooh, you got a scratch. Nice one.
Ooh. Yeah?
Scar.
Can you be careful, please? Because shoot.
I know, darling. I was telling you, when you hear something scratch against the front of the vehicle, lean in.
I know, but
I've been calling them out.
Wait, did he sign that waiver?
Yeah, I signed two waivers. And a rider on the waiver.
I might not make the cover because of this.
Let me get out the first aid kit.
Yeah, maybe could you just tend to it? Cause...
Absolutely. Come here. Give me that.
Hey, all I gotta say is you just gotta work through working, my friends. It worked!
Yeah. He finally fessed up and goes, okay, you got me. When he ditched that ride, we had a blast.